What's going on, everybody? This is OmniXU here, guys. We are back again with more of the Callisto Protocol. We are picking it up right where we left off, guys. We are in the habitat now. Last video, we strolled through it a little bit. This video is now we're continuously focusing on what comes next. Now, we have an invisible creature right now that's cloaked. We've seen him in the water tip-tapping in the last video. I'm not really excited to keep moving forward here by myself, but we're going to anyway, guys. We have no choice. All right, guys, let's go. Oh no! What? Oh no, 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 no! Oh. Am I gonna die already? I just. Really? Really? We just started! It's picking up crazy. Okay. And they couldn't give me more than that for that surprise? Wild. That was insane. Okay. Wow. Forget this game. Wait a second. What? Okay, so I go through this door? Is this the door? I've been out here, though. That is not okay. I thought I would go through here, but I guess not. Waste the ammo for. Yep, just wasted a bullet for what? For what? Ah. Well, look at that. I mean, things couldn't get any worse, right? Right? Okay, here's the red pipe. We're still following that bad boy. I'm glad we went through here, because there's a stem thingy here. Thank you. No, no. Oh, you're going the wrong way. Buddy, come back out. I thought there was something in the water with me. My mind is playing tricks on me. Oh, dear Lord. Stop scaring me. Damn. Two. Oh, you. I got no accuracy. Is that all you guys got? Really? I didn't even shoot you guys that much. I really did. Thank you for that. Alright, so since it just gave us all this ammo real quick, we are going to now use this again because I did use that. So I don't know when I'm going to need it. We definitely don't have a lot of space in our inventory, which really blows my mind, but whatever. This is going to need a fuse. So this is missing a fuse. There's definitely a fuse laying around here somewhere then. Hearing noises. I have a really bad feeling there's something here. We're gonna need that. No? We don't need that? Okay. Is it the fuse? Because if the fuse is in here, I'm lose my shit. No. Ah, really? You want some too? Okay. Yep, increasing the damage, guys. Remarkable. Just saying. Did you not drop me anything? That's crazy. You gonna drop me some? I do need this because I really... 91. Yeah, we are getting close. We might almost have enough. Getting close to having enough for that weapon. Okay, how much ammo do we have before I keep going? 12, 14. So we're good with 14 left, which is good. Including, I guess, what's in my gun right now, which is 6. So 20, technically. Okay, we're looking for... I will take health gel. Is this the... More hand cannon ammo. And here's a ladder. So the ladder, of course, is probably going to take us to where we need for the... Yep. The fuse.
Getting there.
This is where things start to really get tricky. I already know. See, we took out the first round of enemies. But that doesn't count for the ones that are about to show up now, I'm sure. Health is full. Good. We don't really... Okay. That's two. Are there going to be more? More credits? Cool, cool, cool. Just give me some ammo. That's fine. They're very stingy on giving you ammo. That's for sure. I did step on everybody here. Let me verify one more time. We're good. Damn, he hit me hard too. I launched him. I said, nah, I'm good, dude. You can go somewhere else. I don't got time. All right, let's go. All right. See, there. I wonder if there's a... Nope, I'm hearing stuffs. Okay, no, that's just the door closing. Okay, I wonder if there's a better way to get through the menu. Maybe I'm just making it harder for myself. I am assuming I am. I'm going to continue to go straight because something tells me that I'm going to run somewhere I can't go. Okay, can't go. Cool. Can't go that way, so that's fine.
It is.
Don't say there it is, because did you look everywhere? Look it up. Look. We're in its home. We're in its home. We are invading whatever this thing's is home. I can feel it. This is just... Oh.
I think I found a way to reach the dawn. Just gotta drain the tank.
Drain the tank.
Yeah, and then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Elias, you done yet?
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
Okay.
What? First, I've gotta nick the console code off that.
Okay, get code from guard. Okay.
Should look for that guard.
Alright, we'll find him. What if the monster is the guard? Did we ever think about that? Inventory is full. Of course it's full. What do I have in my inventory that I do not need anymore? What's my health looking like? I'll spare one. Because, I mean, I'll just grab a new one, right? Or maybe that was stupid. Maybe I should have saved that one for when I do need to grab it. I know we have three now, but I should have just... whatever. It's fine. Worst case scenarios. Okay, 6 more that. Okay, maintenance. Okay. Maintenance. I guess we'll go through this first one. Ah. Was I down here already? I think I was down here already, wasn't I? No? Did I just go... No, I wasn't. This is a new area. Okay, good. I'm okay with this. That GR pack, cool. More credits. More credits. Okay, I'm curious to see how much more we have. Let's see if we can get more credits here. Nope. Okay. They're giving me way too much stuff right now. I'm losing my mind. Ooh. Oh, we only have... We're so close. We are so close. Wait, I'm going to sell one off so that we can go and we can make this shotgun. We can make it happen, guys. Because there's another one in the corner. It's worth it. I'm telling you, it's going to be worth it. Also, I need... Oh, we know... I don't have a lot of space in my damn inventory, that's for sure. 89. Okay. 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 I'm gonna try this one out. That seems pretty good. Health is full. Health is full. Let's grab this. Okay. We got our injector, which is fantastic. We're golden right now. We don't really need that, but whatever. Oh. I didn't see that the first time, but it scared the hell out of me. Oh, I'm sorry. It's opening inside! It looked right at me. Shoot the tentacles, okay. Well. Okay. Oh, it's coming at me. Okay. Tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate in a stronger form. More health and stronger attacks. Oh, God. We gotta quickly kill that. Okay. Alright, first off, we're gonna change back to our weapon here. We also are going to heal ourselves because apparently the tentacle monster thingy... Just look at that. It took my health out really a lot. So, we're back. Okay, shoot the tentacles. We did that. We're moving on again. Very, very nice to see that. Buddy, are you the guy? You must be the guy.
Got it.
Nice. Okay, so now we can have a... I wonder if this is the... I'm gonna roll on the floor laughing if this is like... This is the actual... door that takes me back up to where I was. It might actually be the door. I went all the way around in a loop, but that's fine. I have a bad feeling about what's gonna happen here. I knew it. Oh, he got me. He got me. Oh, he's getting me. He's putting his hands on me. He put his hands on me. I'm telling you, it wasn't worth it. Oh, he had tentacles. I'm so happy that we killed him before we died. Oh, what's this? Good. We got Callisto credits, which is good. What are you going to give me? More Callisto credits. I'm okay with that. We're gonna heal ourselves real quick because apparently we need to. Let's see.
Purge cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Purge cycle in progress.
What the fuck?
Huh? Warning. Anomaly detected.
Oh my god. I knew we were in its home! Hey! Is it dead? I hope it's dead, because I'm coming over here. Is that another one? There's another one. Oh, Thor. Oh, Lord. Oh, it's right there! Oh, it's here! They didn't warn me about this! What? My accuracy's not good. Oh wait, here it comes. I think this one's dead. Alright, skunk ammo. This is, oh yeah, skunk is coming out, baby! It didn't even reload! I thought it reloaded for me. Okay. It's invisible now. There it is. It's back. Okay, I was scared. I was like, one more? You didn't like that, did ya? I ran out of ammo. I think it can only hold. Okay. We're okay so far, I think. I think we're okay.
Access hatch open.
Okay. First cycle. Wait, how many? Oh God, have mercy on our soul. Okay. We're gonna climb here. Dear Lord, those things were invisible. I thought they would have came at me while they were invisible, more or less, but they did not, so I'm okay. Okay. Go! Oh my god. Damn. We're really going through it right now, I ain't gonna lie. Alright guys, that's where I'm gonna stop the video for today. Oh my god. Oh my god. There was more than one. We did get the new shotgun though. The skunk gun. I was really excited to finally actually be able to afford that. It was 800. Whew, we got it. I was super stoked. Okay. But we fought those creatures, man. I was not expecting to survive. I thought I was gonna at least die once, but I made it through. No problem. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.